expect more from you. Because my father fought for you. He gave himself to you. Instead of spending time with us, he lay on cement floors, behind bars, under beds in wardrobes, behind dustbins. He forced my mother up and down from prisons to hospitals to prisons, baby on back, searching for him because of you. For you, my mother nursed, sold, worked her butt off when he couldn't work for us because he worked for you. So I expect more from you because my uncle left home post-matric for you. He left his leg in Lusaka for you, became a child with a gun in foreign bushes for you. His parents worried for you. My mother was raided, covered up, worked thrice as hard for you. So I expect more from you. Because Umagazi lay on London benches for you. My aunt got kicked out of school, left home, hidden in backings, was locked up in dark cells, counting imaginary stars for you. She lost her love and buried her child in an unnamed grave for you. So I expect more from you. More than you, who doesn't even remember her face. Even when you abandoned her across the oceans, she served you. Even when you tried to kill her, she gave herself to you in green and black, fist high, proud for you. So I expect more from you. I remember when we first saw your face. My mother sang for you. In long queues with ID books and scuffed in us, she signed for you, gave her voice to you, understood when Dada said it would take time. With her last sense, she supported you. When he couldn't pay the bills, she was the one beside him, because